Step to Christ, Chapter 10, A Knowledge of God. Many are the ways in which God is seeking to make himself known to us and bring us into communion with him. Nature speaks to our senses without ceasing. The open heart will be impressed with the love and glory of God as revealed through the works of his hands. The listening ear can hear and understand the communications of God through the things of nature. The green fields, the lovely trees, the birds and flowers, the passing cloud, the falling rain, the babbling brook, the glories of the heavens speak to our hearts and invite us to become acquainted with him who made them all. Our Savior bound up his precious lessons with the things of nature, the trees, the birds, the flowers of the valleys, the hills, the lakes, and the beautiful heavens, as well as the incidents and surroundings of daily life, were all linked with the words of truth, that his lessons might thus be often recalled to mind, even amid the busy cares of man's life of toil. God would have his children appreciate his works and delight in the simple, quiet beauty with which he has adorned our earthly home. He is a lover of the beautiful, and above all that is outwardly attractive, he loves beauty of character. He would have us cultivate purity and simplicity, the quiet graces of the flowers. If we will but listen, God's created work will teach us precious lessons of obedience and trust. Step to Christ, page 85.